The giant Pacific octopus is the largest known octopus species. These creatures typically reach about 16 feet across, although the largest recorded specimen had an extraordinary arm span of 30 feet across. These cephalopods are solitary bottom dwellers found in the cold, oxygen-rich waters of the temperate Pacific coast from southern California to Alaska and across to Japan. They establish dens in caves and crevices in waters down to at least 2,500 feet deep. They have 8 arms, each with 2 rows of suckers. Their mouth is located on their underside, where their arms converge. The only hard part of their body is their parrot-like beak. This allows them to squeeze through tiny spaces. Hunting usually takes place at night. With the help of their beak, they prey on a variety of organisms, including mollusks, crustaceans, and fish. They catch prey by stealth. First, the octopus will bite the prey with its beak, injecting venom that paralyzes the animal. Then, the octopus will return to its den to finish its meal. Along with being one of the world's largest invertebrates, the giant Pacific octopus is also one of the most intelligent. They are capable of problem solving and memorizing tasks, such as navigating through a maze or opening a jar full of food. Since they lack an outer shell for protection, they have become masters of camouflage, with the ability to rapidly change the color and texture of their skin. Their skin contains pigment-containing cells called chromatophores that can change color to match their environment by expansion and contraction of the cells. Color is also used to convey mood. An octopus will turn pale when stressed and bright red when it is annoyed. They are preyed on by animals like sea lions, sea otters, and halibut. When threatened, the giant Pacific octopus is able to squirt a cloud of ink out of its siphon and move backwards rapidly by jet propulsion. The ink acts to confuse predators. Their lifespan of 3 to 5 years is slightly longer than most octopus species. They will seek out a mate near the end of their lifespan. The male octopus dies shortly after breeding. A female will lay tens of thousands of eggs. The eggs are laid in long strands that she attaches to the roof of her den. The female will stop eating and stay with the eggs for the about 5 to 8 months that it takes them to hatch. She keeps them clean and aerated. The female usually dies shortly after the young hatch. Hatched octopuses are the size of a grain of rice. They look like miniature adults. After hatching, the young will swim towards the surface and spend up to 3 months feeding on plankton until they are large enough to settle on the bottom. Very few hatchlings survive to adulthood. The giant Pacific octopus is not considered endangered, but they are fished commercially for food and bait. They are also collected for aquarium displays. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.